Ruin the little.
Try to look over there if you want to see. Chelsea, most little girls see their wedding day as marrying the man of their dreams, or whatever they say. When I was a little girl, I never saw that. It wasn't until I met you that I truly knew what that little girl always knew in her heart, that I was going to marry the woman of my dreams.
Don't want to get ahead of myself, feeling things I've never felt. It's kind of hard for me to explain her personality in everything. Brings me to my knees, oh.
We have both dealt with our share of lessons in life and faced pain. We have both made mistakes and learned from them. I know I even gave up on my love story once or twice, throwing the key to my heart down some deep, dark pit. Then June 23rd, 2014 happened. Random friend request from Chelsea Bryan.
Do you think I'm being foolish if I don't rush in? Might be it, that the love is real, that the shoe might fit. She might just be my everything. Beyond space and time.
Many ran sharp. I had no idea when I messaged you on Facebook 8 years ago I would be marrying you today. But I'm so glad I did.
Wanna bring her round to meet you. I think you like a candelina. I know that grandma would have loved her like she was a.
Thank you for always being my rock, and thank you for always making me tall when I try to keep everything bottled inside. Thank you for making me a better person. I promise to love you when we're old and gray and fragile.
Met you in my 20s, kiss on our first day. I took you home to mama, I knew you were the one from that day. Right from the get-go, you had me at hello. Wrapped right around your finger, it's the only place I know.
It is really something how the world aligns two human beings with two unique stories. They collide and form one together. Form one crazy, chaotic, unique story. I remember when I was a little girl, I asked my mama, how do you know when you love someone? And she told me something pretty simple. They will be your best friend.
I promise to love you when I hear you chewing a sandwich or biting your nails. I promise to love you when you make wrong turns or ask me for directions 1,000 times. I promise to always have your back no matter what. But you know, if I don't agree, I will tell you later. I love our little family more than words could explain. Those black Crocs from your mama mean the world to me. I love you, Madison, more than I could ever love. And I can't wait to see where our future holds. I love you, Maddie, and you're forever. You'll forever be my person.
There's one thing I know. I'm gonna love you always. I've been waiting all my life to be with you tonight. And I thank God every day. I can't wait. Turn gray with you.
Chelsea Elizabeth Bryan, you are my best friend, my soulmate, my everything, my heart, my reason. I used to regret my past, my mistakes, until I met you. You were the voice in my head when I got my first heartbreak, the voice that said one day someone is going to love you for you. You were that key I thought I threw down that deep, dark pit so long ago.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do is all right.
Sodas up, your water, your fruit punch, whatever you're drinking, sweet tea. On the count of three, we're gonna holler really, really loud, and then we're gonna swallow, okay? So, y'all gotta get the loudest y'all ever gotten, because this is for me and Shell Bell, because we are Mrs. and Mrs. Sharp Brian. So here we go.
I'm not sure how I got by for the first 22 years of it, but I know one thing is for sure. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side. Whether it's living in a beautiful house with acres all around, or a camper in someone's backyard with an amazing sewage system, it doesn't matter to me, because at the end of the day, all I've ever got and everything I ever needed is right here, right now with me. Just like I said from day one when we met, with good old Groucho's, I sure hope you ain't tired of me yet.
You and I, we look for love, no time for tears. Wasted water's all that is, it don't make no flowers grow. Good things might come to those who wait, but not for those who wait too late. We gotta go for all we know. Oh, just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Just the two of us. Building castles in the sky. Just the two of us. You and I.